Today, I'm here to tell a story about the butterfly, and I'm happy to present it before you all. Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful butterfly in a beautiful garden, and her name was Mercy. Just like her name, she was very kind and very helpful. One day, she was flying in a garden, and she heard a noise.
"Someone please help me. It's really burning."
Mercy looked around and found that was Bilu the bee. Mercy asked, "Oh poor Bilu, what happened to you?" Bilu said, some leaf juices and applied it on Bilu's wound. Then Bilu felt better. After some days, it was Mercy's birthday. Mercy woke up and came out of her house where Bilu was waiting for her. Bilu asked, "Oh Mercy, will you come with me?" Bilu took her to the park and Mercy saw all her friends around her. Do you know why? Because they have arranged a surprise birthday party for Mercy. There was a lot of nectar and cake made up of pollen. And they sang, "Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mercy. Happy birthday to you." Then they had a lot of fun together. Then they lived happily ever after. The moral of the story is, if you help others, your life will be made beautiful by others. Thank you.